Here is the adapter. Here is the iPhone 5. I'll connect it up. In front of you is the docking station. Connecting the i5 to the docking station. See the warning that says charging is not supported with this accessory. I'll take it out and do it again. It's not showing.